Turning our attention now to the ASX, here's Matt Birney and Bulls and Bears with the latest public company views and interviews.
Welcome to Bulls and Bears, brought to you today by biotechnology company Imugene, ASX code IMU. I'm Matt Birney and I'm joined now by the Managing Director of Imugene, Leslie Chong. Hi, Leslie.
Hi there, Matt.
Okay, so Imugene specialises in immunotherapy, a medical treatment for cancer that involves stimulating or boosting the natural defences in a patient's immune system, so it works either harder or smarter to find and attack cancer cells, sometimes in tandem with other traditional treatments such as chemotherapy, for instance. Imugene has just announced some impressive results from a phase 2 clinical trial of its rapidly developing immunotherapy known as HER-Vaxx that was recently trialled by the company on gastric or stomach cancer. Okay, Leslie, I want to get into those results in a minute, but firstly, without getting all scientific on me, how exactly does HER-Vaxx work? What does it do?
Well, basically, HER-Vaxx turns your own body's immune system into your own drug or antibody producing factory. So in a way, it turns your own body into manufacturing the medicine to treat your own malignancies or your cancer.
Okay, so look, you ran a clinical trial, phase 2 trial on HER-Vaxx recently. I'll get into the results in a minute, but first, you just tell me, how many people took part in the trial, where was it, and what did it involve?
So it was originally 68 patients that were supposed to be enrolled. We were able to reduce that due to an independent review committee who said you already have enough evidence of it working really well. And the trial is designed, it's kind of randomization where half the patient go into a HER-Vaxx active arm and then half the other patient goes into the standard of care arm where they only get chemo. And it was ran in Asia, Eastern Europe, and India.
All right, what were the outcomes? Was it a success or not?
It most certainly was a success. This is the first-line gastric or stomach cancer. And overall survival, now this is a statistical cut or an endpoint of a protocol, meaning there's a certain number of patients that you have to have surviving or dying in order for us to get the statistical analysis. There are currently still patients on the study and living, but at the time of the cut, it looked like profoundly that our HER-Vaxx was benefiting survival in that HER-Vaxx patients got to live 5.6 months on a medium overall survival longer than those in the chemo arm. So I say that's a resounding success.
And there's still some living, right?
Absolutely. We have a patient that's going on 900 days of living. Yeah, it's phenomenal.
And I understand you might be able to use HER-Vaxx for other cancers in the future too. So well done to you, Leslie Chong from Imugene. Thanks for joining me on Bulls and Bears today. And remember, we're only here to give you information, not advice, which you should, of course, seek independently. I'm Matt Birney, and this is Bulls and Bears.
For more public company CEO interviews, go to the Money page on the 6PR, 2GB, and 3AW websites and click the Public Companies tab.